cake and custard.
Yo.
Who's that calling your phone, man?
No one, man.
Phone's always fucking ringing, star.
Who's calling you 1 in the morning?
It's my sister, so why are you moaning?
Cause you're lying, that's why I'm moaning. You won't like it when boys are phoning me. I call, but then you start moaning. That weren't your sister's voice box tone.
Yeah, it was. You're just parrot. And what do you know about voice box tone? Plus, it's so rare that I don't come home. I won't hate you if a boy calls your phone.
Yeah, you will. You'll switch on a quick one.
I won't switch, I'll just walk alone. Straight to the studio and jump in my zone. Cause I don't wanna argue over no phone call.
Well then, tell that girl to stop ringing. Cause she don't want me ringing her phone. Cause I'll slap her down, so.
Fooling each other, it's bait, we both do this.
You never knew this, but I'm telling you now, cause I don't think that I can do this. All week I've been out on the road getting chirps, and I think that I like this new thing.
Okay then, I ain't gonna lie, I've got a new thing too, but I didn't start moving yet, because I weren't sure if it was over. Time's running out, so I gotta start choosing.
I said that before, you didn't choose though.
I was greedy, scared of me losing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times that we've learnt this lesson, we're still doing it.
It's fucked.
When's it gonna stop? Don't know, keep moving.
And I